You better not try and hurt her, Frankfurter. You're a hot dog, but you better not try to hurt her, Frankfurter.
You're a hot dog!
My God, I can't stand any more of this! First you spurn me for Eddie, then you throw him off like some old overcoat for Rocky. You chew people up and you spit them out again. I loved you. You hear me? I loved you. And what did it get me? Yeah, I'll tell you, a big nothing. You're like a sponge. You take. You drain others of their love and emotion. Well, I've had enough. You're gonna have to choose between me and Rocky. Huh? So named because of the rocks in his head.
It's not easy having a good time. Even smiling makes my face ache. And my children turn on me. Rocky's behaving just the way Eddie did. Do you think it was a mistake splitting his brain between the two of them?
I grow weary of this world. When shall we return to Transylvania, huh?
Magenta, I'm indeed grateful to you and your brother Riffraff. You both served me well. Loyalty such as yours shall not go unrewarded. You'll discover that when the mood takes me, I can be quite generous.
I ask for nothing, Master.
And you shall receive it in abundance. Come, we are ready for the floor show.